Hi, this is Jermaine. To be successful, you need to be strategically minded. And a strategy basically is a unique or distinct approach towards the execution of your plans towards seizing opportunities. Now, the strategy is what you choose and choose not to do, because in this world, there are many opportunities. You must decide which one you're going to commit your time and your resources towards attaining. You must be strategically minded. Do a SWOT analysis. Look at your strengths, your weaknesses, your opportunities, and the strengths out there, and be able to work from the point of your competitive advantage. Find a distinct way of delivering a peculiar service that your customers will know you for, and they will keep on coming back to you for more. So begin to innovate. Find new strategies of delivering the same service or a different service that will draw more customers your way. Be more strategic in your disposition towards opportunities, and I believe you will succeed, because dreams do come true.